Oh, wait, guys, I'm looking at the version. I'm probably going to be here. You already don't use the version problem right now. I just wanted to do it. So, this is the version. Yeah, I'm here. I'm going to go home. This gets his video. So, if I do it, please, one time. So, that because... Okay, then. Please look. So, these are simple rules. D for divide. M for multiply, S for subtract, B to bring down, and R for repeat. So we made this. So look, this three. So look, the next step is to multiply. So right here, 3 times 1 is 3. Subtract that because the next step is subtracting this to bring down from this to repeat. Okay. So 3 minus 3 equals 0. And to bring down into 2. So fit 3 into 2. 0 times. Because 3 is bigger than 2. So that's 0. Three. And then you can fit 3 into 0 0 times because 3 times 0 is 0. And then into 1, you get a 1. 3 into 21. 7 times. And then 21. You get 0. That's it. And then, so proving your answer is wrong to do this. So, 3 times 107. So 3, 2, 3. Oh, wait, actually I messed up a little. Okay, so 3 times 2, you have to keep the 2 up there. 2 right there. And 3 times 0, 0 plus 2 is 2. 321. That is your answer. That is how to do the division problem. After you do that, if you're not sure if that's the answer, multiply the answer times the number outside the box. That is how you do division. See you in the next one, and peace.